I'm going to show you a little shape here. I'm taking just about a third of her hair and brushing all the hair forward. Keep chin up for me, though. All forward like this on a diagonal towards the outside corner of the eye. Then I'm going to put a pin on the end, just like this. Let's hold it in there. Lift this up, turn it over, and slide it in. Now, if you're a horseback rider, you're going to really, really love this music. I'm going to take all the rest of her hair on that side, carefully. And I'll take right over to halfway between the top of the ear and the center back. So I'm going to pull all the hair to one spot. Nice horizontal line here. My brother and I were talking, and I think this is our 10th year being at the Orlando Premier Show. And of all the shows that I do, I have 40 cities on my docket this year. This is my favorite. To be here, we've watched the people that run this show and own this show do their ever-loving best all year long to put on great performances for the hairdressers. And the show floor this year is more than fantastic. How many of you noticed a big, even more difference this year? This is the show of the country, the entire country, the popularity that it's gaining. And you know, it's all about the people that are behind the scenes and putting everything together that really believe in hairdressers want to do a better job. So. Okay, this little end, just going to come up to the top. So just three sections of hair. Now the reason why I do a lot of these sweeps to the side is because I dream of having my own comb over. I'm going to get me the biggest one you've ever seen and hook it on right here and swing that sucker around until... Okay, and this is going to come straight back. The key to doing just interesting detail on the hair is keeping all your lines horizontal to the floor. Straight back, straight back. Now, you know, our the spray on introduction anyway, these cans are huge. 29 ounces, that must be crazy. 14 ounces, are just $10. So you know what? Please don't leave the building without one. I think you're gonna really love it. It's we've worked really hard on the formulations and all the detail that's involved with the spray, and very proud of it. So hope you'll like us. We're right across from Rusk, and I'll look forward to. I'm going right there right now. Just a minute. Who? What's that now? 3651. What is that? Oh, our booth number. But my brother must be out there just loving to hear me say that. Okay. Okay, I'm just going to pop this front little. Yeah, thanks so much. Let me just get this up a bit. Have you ever done this with your spray? Please don't move. Don't move, please. This is if her hair doesn't look really good, that you, all the spray goes in front of her face. It glues her eyes together, and she can't really see what's going on. You, for you younger stylists, I just want you to appreciate something and remember something that as you learn new things and new styles and new attitudes, when you start working in a salon, look at the people that have been around longer than you for technique and inspiration. What we all need to do is, it's not because I'm older, but it's because people that have been in this business longer than you have basic skills that are so superior, and there's something that you should work towards. So you might not like somebody's style. You might go, I don't want to do those old things. But those are the people that know how to make the hair move, know how to make the hair blend, make clients happy. Do you know, I've been in hairdressers since 1968, and now I feel like I'm just getting the hang of it and feel confident with things that I do. And that's something that all you young people have to look forward to, is growing into this business. We know that when you start, you want to do everything and you want to be the wildest and the hippest, and do that for sure. But start building your clients that are your parents' age as well, because they're going to bring you lots of money. And the thing is to learn as much as you can about color and style and fashion from those people. And show them respect. Go over and do a shampoo for them or clean up their station and treat them right. And it'll work out for you. That's how we all got here. So thank you so much, everybody. Thank you.